coffee on a cold night. It was a cold night. The moon was bright and round. The wind blew cold through the window. Jim got up from his couch and closed it. Jim was shivering because it was cold. He rubbed his hands together. Jim went to the kitchen. He wanted to make coffee. He opened his cabinet. He grabbed the can of coffee beans. He opened the lid. He held the can up to his nose. He took a deep breath. It smelled like fresh coffee beans. Jim loved the smell of coffee. He loved drinking coffee more. He poured the beans into the coffee maker. He grabbed a pitcher and put it in under the machine. He pressed a button and it started brewing. Jim started shivering again. He moved around to warm his body. The machine took 15 minutes to finish. Jim poured the coffee into a mug. He drank it all. The coffee warmed his body. He stopped shivering.